I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Well, me.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
I was really from Hartman.
Really? There's some bad stuff going on.
We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas. Oh, wait. You be quiet. Get away from the windows.
We're going. Man, that fucking truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn.
Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing. Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
The way that not the rule. What is it?
We only take what we have to.
Right.
Where is this place?
Close. Real close.
What'd you find,
Ellie?
Nothing.
You watch our back.
Looks like someone was up there, but they're long gone.
Stay with her.
So where are the others?
They wanted to give it another once over. I'm sure we didn't miss anything.
All right. Keep an eye out over there.
Check this area.
I'm going over this way. Check down there. Fuck you.
Holy shit! Whoa!
We did it.
Not bad, old timer.
Oh,
Did you see that shit? Sucker!
Through this door. You sure it's safe, being so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
Killed one of them. He won't miss it now. Everybody through. It's back here. So, how old are you?
Me? 14. How old are you?
Same. Oh, you're 14, huh?
I'm close.
All right. I am. Here we are. Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
Yeah.
Check this out.
Look at these sons of bitches. Every day they caught me down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That's work.
No,
it'll work. It'll definitely work.
Why?
Oh my.
Ow! It's been a while since that boy even cracked the skin.
She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So, where were you heading?
You know, the Fireflies are making a quest, you know? Enjoy them. Something funny?
It seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock in the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
You don't know where they are, and you're just going to drag him across the country to find
him. I tell you what, how about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
He's looking for the Fireflies.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from your group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we best. Yeah.
He says it's time to go.
Now we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good. Okay. Good. All right. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
It's comfortable.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way. This way.
Take him out quietly. Hey, I'll follow you.
Hey, how you doing? Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
We put down some injector. No sign of those tourists.
Think they're still in the city?
Behind.
Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. Shit, they spotted us.
Find something to hide behind.
Oh, Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
Shit, they spotted us.
Find something to hide behind.
Hey, how you doing?
Find something to hide behind.
Come on.
Henry, give me a hand with this.
All right. You ready? Come on, come on. Go! Wait.
Come on, everyone. Keep your eyes open. We ain't out of this mess yet. All right, check it out. We're good. Sam, let's go. All right, kid, come on. Come on. Oh, shit. Hurry. I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What? Bullshit!
Hey!
No! We stick together. Fuck, let me get out of here. Jeez.
Spread out. They might come through here. Here we go. Let's see what we can find.
Oh, man. John, you can see me.
I'm good.
Thank you.
How many bullets do you have left?
How many you got?
How many torches do we have?
We just...
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up, you run past them.
You'll keep me afloat.
Ellie.
No time to argue.
Henry! He's awake!
Hey, you. We're alive.
See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine. You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys are taking quite a bit of water.
What's wrong
with him? Henry!
Hey. He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Crap! Don't!
He's not gonna die. No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did.
Come back for you. I'm putting him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us? I saved you.
Save me too. I would have drowned.
It's fine, I'm okay.
You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Now, that radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me. Hey, we're gonna search this area. See what we come up with.
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. It's no fun having you, Tara.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Way ahead of you, kid.
Well,
what?
First time on a boat.
That's a little bit different from water.
One step at a time.
Ellie, found another one of them comics you've been reading.
All right.
Can't go this way.
For a second there, I thought you might shoot him.
I almost did.
They're all right. I think it's good to have him around.
I think you're right.
Did everyone have boats back then?
A 60-foot yacht.
Really? Sorry, Kelly. Making progress.
Hey, Ellie! I think we found something.
Let's go see what it is.
Hey, I bet this goes all the way through. Your hand was
down.
Joel, please go. Here we go. All right, you go in. Hold on. Hey, flashlight out.
Thanks. Thank you. Can you find me learning?
Joel, we should see what's over here.
Alright, we'll check this side out.
You're not a fit.
You need it. You ain't got much of a choice.
If you can get it open, I can crawl through and clear that door. That is a big rat. Voila. Do you think they'll join us? All the way to Tommy's?
I don't know. Let's go see how it can play out.
Hey, this way! Come here. Can we get out this way?
No, there's no way to reach.
Oh, I can't swim.
That makes sense.
Hey, maybe this will lead somewhere. Alright, Joel. How do we get across?
So we gotta figure something out.
Hey, this thing's on some kind of track. Maybe there's a way we can use it.
Generation.
Look, the generator. I'm going to go to the hospital.
Henry, give it a shot. Alright. Yep, it's working. I'm going to go have a look. Keep an eye out.
Let's go, Ellie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Oh, I can't wait to get out of this place. Take your time. I love being on this thing.
Let's see if that generator still got some juice.
Yeah. All right.
Yeah, don't jinx it. All right, give me your hand. I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Sort of alarmed. If someone needs to live, don't look like that's the case anymore.
Who are they in here?
Someone who thought they could keep away from this safe.
Yeah.
Well, I guess you know what happened to these people.
See, now there was a kicker. They've been gone for a while.
Who came even for? All we can do is hope there aren't any more. Down.
Hey, you think that leads out?
Could be.
Yeah, I'm cool.
I was meaning to stream some kind of shit. Sure, something to look at.
So, this is awkward.
Yeah. No,
shut up. Hunter! No,
hey, this thing is a budget, man. Sam, you stay close to him.
Keep him safe, go!
All right, come on, yeah. See if we can find one of them. Yeah.
On your right!
Move it.
I
Is that Ellie?
Come on.
Ellie, get away from the door.
Maybe we should push you together.
Make it fast.
Come on, Sam. You're not staying in here.
What about you?
I'll be fine.
Come on. Go.
Get ready.
Here we go.
Go
fast.
Get ready.
Here we go.
Get ready.
Here we go.
Get ready.
Go.
Get ready.
Fresh air.
Look at this.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower? We're close. Come on, let's go.
Oh.
Hey. How you doing, little man?
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah. Not one of our finest.
That's right.
We made it out.
Yeah. Hey, look at that. Yep. What'd I tell you, huh?
Let's find a way around to it.
What about you? How you holding up?
Business as usual, right? When I was with Henry, I got a couple of infected by myself. You proud? Yeah. Aw, doggy.
You're gonna want to stay away from those. Not like it is in the zone. These are wild.
What is this?
Oh. This is an ice cream truck.
An ice cream truck?
Yeah. Henry told me about these. They sell ice cream in the trunk.
What? No way, Joel.
Fireflies
over. Yeah, by the looks of it.
How are we gonna find him?
I know a guy. My brother, actually. He was a firefly. Firestar, he was in Wyoming. We get there, we find him, we find the fireflies. What do you say,
man? Sounds like a good plan.
Hey, Sam?
Yeah. Oh, fucking sniper. Did you see where he is?
Come on down the street. All right, now. Y'all stay here.
No.
Before you start, I need you guys to keep him busy. I'm gonna go around and see if I can't get the angle on him.
Wait. Hey. Be careful.
Hey, guys.
much.
That car's not gonna save you! I still fucking see you! Go back to where you fucking came from! Show those cute faces again! This ain't your turf, man! I still fucking see you! Where are you going? Where are you going? You crying behind that car? That car's not gonna save you! Stop it there! He's behind the car! Go back to where you fucking came from! Drown it! Keep hiding, sucker! He's behind the car! Oh, did I hurt you? He's behind the car! Where'd you go, you fucking chicken shit? Yeah. I know where you are! Get him, boys! Get him, boys! Get him, boys! Get him, boys! Where do you think you're going? Get him, boys! Where are you going? Where are you going? I still fucking see you! That car is not gonna save you! Come out, wherever you are! Okay.
Thank you.
Shit. Oh, that was intense.
You all right, Sam?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Thanks, Joel.
Look at this.
Oh, all right. We did it.
We should move.
All right.
Sam!
Henry! Sam, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Come on!
Let's move!
Here. Anybody hurt?
No, good.
I guess so. We quit this place.
Come on.
Let's go out.
Shut the hell up.
It's Tommy's birthday. It's all he wanted to do is just home to Harley's and drive cross country.
I could die happy if I could just ride one
around the block.
What was it like?
It's good. Good.
Good? Can you believe this guy? Come on, man. Give me details. Describe it.
You know what? You two deserve a little privacy.
No, Ellie.
This isn't just any regular motorcycle, okay? You get on that bad boy, you feel that engine?
Nothing like it.
Oh, yeah? How would you know?
Seen it in my dreams.
Okay.
I don't think anyone from my group is gonna show up.
Yeah.
Worst part about it all, explaining it to Sam.
Well, it's safe to say those two have officially bonded. What are you doing?
Taking stock of all the food we found today.
I see. How are we doing on canned peaches?
Did Henry send you?
No. What would Henry send me?
Just make sure I'm not fucking up somehow.
I'd say we all did pretty good back there. Especially you. Is everything all right?
Everything's fine.
Okay. Well, have a good night.
How is it that you're never scared?
Who says that I'm not?
What are you scared of?
Yeah. Let's see. Scorpions are pretty creepy. Being by myself. I'm scared of any people. What about you?
Those things out there. What if the people are still inside? What if they're trapped in there without any control of their body? Scared of that happening to me.
Okay. First of all, we're a team now. Okay, we're gonna help each other out. Second, they might still look like people, but that person is not in there anymore.
Henry says that they've moved on, that they're with their families, like in heaven. Do you think that's true?
I go back and forth. I mean, I'd like to believe it.
You don't.
I guess not.
Neither.
Oh. All the serious talk. I almost forgot. If he doesn't know about it, can't take it away. All right. I'm pooped. I'll see you tomorrow. Damn, that smells good.
Morning.
Where's Sam?
I let him sleep in for once.
Oh.
If you want him to join us, you can go wake his ass up.
Okay. Sam?
Yeah. The hell? Oh. That's my fucking brother!
Did
Wait. Got a controller.
Uh-huh. Oh my god.
See?
Oh no.
Henry?
Thanks, Steve.
Henry? What have you done? I'm gonna get that gun from you, okay?
Oh, okay, okay.
This is nobody's fault, Henry.
It's all your fault!
Henry! Henry, no!
Oh my god. Jackson County. Means we're close to Jackson City, right?
Should be more than a few dollars.
You ready to see dear old brother?
I'm just ready to get there.
You nervous?
I don't know where I feel. Mm-hmm.